On Friday night's episode of Coronation Street, Adam Barlow appeared to leave the show alongside Eva Price. Catherine Tyldesley's character was seen leaving the Cobbles with her baby daughter Susie, after revealing to Adam that she wanted to start a new life in France. Adam, played by Sam Robertson, told Eva that he wanted to come with her, saying he didn't care about leaving Weatherfield behind if it meant he could be with her. Eva agreed and declared her love for him, with the trio then heading away in a cab as Toya and Leon Battersby found a goodbye note Eva had left them. Fans have been left confused over the scenes and whether this means Adam has left, as no mention of the character's exit has been made before. More to follow.